dropping it right on target where they need to. And I think that's it. They're doing a great job.
We would have kept going. We definitely would have. Keeping something under 10 acres with this heat and these conditions right here was very good. Yeah.